Hey guys, welcome back to another Darksiders video. I'll say, as you can tell, I am a little wounded right now, but that's because I'm actually on the original save file now instead of the other one I was at earlier. Well, or at the end of the last recording. I'm not on that save anymore, I'm on the on what was the original recording. Okay, I deserve that one. Hold the key right there. I need to grab this, I think, in order to go get the beholder's key. So let us go. Now, where is this key at? It's one way how to raise a water level. Yeah, I thought there was one of those in here. Okay, yeah, it's now pulled up on the other side, so out we go. Okay, I don't need that at the moment. But I figured that would be the case. Nice. I can see all the chests and all that on the map. Right now I've got to go see what was over here. Oh, I had to go that way anyway, afterwards, okay. I'm not sure, but I think we might be able to... Yep, we're going to. Yes, today will be a Griever boss fight. Nope, can't climb onto that. Nope, can't go that way. Where the heck can I go? Oh, through here. You guys are probably yelling at me. for their Wrath Shard. I don't need that right now. Okay, why'd you send me India? Well then. Well, that was a brutal way to kill the boss. Maybe a little bit so for the Horsemen of War, the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse, but hey, gets the job done. Or more like Hot Horseman of the Apocalypse joke, really. So that way we accomplish more, I think I'll just take the fast travel way back. Okay, not quite high enough for that. Oh well.
reputation was less than professional.
Alright, I think we can keep going for a little bit longer. Alright, there we go. Got that human out of the way. Yeah, and the developers of this game wonder why nobody ever used the gun. Because it takes about 20 hits to kill anything with it. Guys, don't worry about this. We'll get to these here in a few more episodes. Alright guys, I think that'll be the end of this video. Please leave a like if you liked, sub if you so wish, and I will see you guys next time.